is the president and CEO of BMW Spartanburg, Mr. Manfred Ellerhurt. If you could come on in. Thank you very much for joining us.
Hi, Nigel.
Such an exciting announcement today.
Yes, it was really exciting, also for me and for the Team 10, all our associates, and I think also for the community on the state of South Carolina.
You had the world's attention today right here in Greer. This announcement had to be something that really brought a lot of excitement here at home.
Yes, I think you heard we will spend a $1 billion investment in the next 2-3 years here and also create 800 additional jobs. So now we have 8,000 and we have 8,800. Yes, it's a great deal.
I talked to one employee who is a father of three, married, and he was so happy to hear of this company expanding. He's been here so long and he just shows he has a future here. What does this announcement say to your employees?
Oh, I think it says what you all say. We have a bright future here. Then we have to make a good job, and we did it in the past, and we will do it in the future. Then we can become cars like the X4, or as you mentioned before, perhaps something like the X7.
It's very interesting that you bring up the X7. Let's talk a little bit about that. We know first it'll have four wheels. What else will it have?
Oh, it will be a little bit greater than the X5. And it will be a typical BMW, be sure. Driving pleasure and everything else will be perfect.
Is that all we're going to get out of you?
Oh, I will like it. And it is for you and for your children. You have more space. That's what you want.
All right. Excellent. Well, I thank you so much for speaking live with us today. And this announcement has so many people talking. And, of course, we're going to talk a little bit more about the X7, look at possible concepts coming up at 6. Back to you guys in the studio.
We'll see you in a little bit, Nigel. Thank you very much.